Takeda's lands were poor. He had long desired the vast, fertile lands of Shinano, but was hesitant to battle the warlords of Shinano on his own. So he bribed Shoda, one of Kagetora's trusted generals, to join him. Learning of Shoda's betrayal, Kagetora took his army to Shinano to punish the samurai's treachery.